Is debated between buying a house or having a wedding. Was it worth it? Was the wedding worth it?